This is a picture of adnexal lesion, mainly cystic lesion. We notice fishnet appearance or reticular appearance. This fine septa has appear or called spider web. زي الشبكة بالظبط. This a characteristic of hemorrhagic ovarian cyst due to presence of fibrine network or called fishnet appearance. It's one of the most confusing picture and should be diagnosed well because most of the management of these cysts are conservative. There's another picture of hemorrhagic ovarian cyst with a solid component like this, which may confuse us with malignant ovarian tumor or malignancy. But we notice here is caused by retractile blood clots, which appear hyperechoic or like solid lesion. To differentiate it from malignant lesion, applying Doppler, there is no flow at all. Also, concave border like this, or irregular border, characteristic for retraction or retracted blood clot. Management of the hemorrhagic ovarian cyst mostly conservative, except if there is rupture hemorrhagic ovarian cyst with severe bleeding and patient unstable.